People say it's always, Botero, the guy that paint fat ladies. And it's much more than that.
You can't go creating something that's the work of genius without being first controversial.
I think Botero's work is terrible. I think his work is the Pillsbury Doughboy.
You see, I like this fullness, this sensuality that you communicate, because, you know, the reality is rather dry.
The work of Colombian artist and sculptor Fernando Botero crosses cultural boundaries.
It was the first time the French government had ever lent its public spaces to the exhibition of a living artist, and that artist wasn't even French.
And his appeal transcends the traditional art world.
He's a living artist that has the greatest number of people attending his exhibitions.
Botero, on knowledge.
Botero will never die. He will be there in the art history of the world. That's it.